Good afternoon, respected teacher and my dear friends. Today I am going to tell you the difference between biodegradable things and non-biodegradable things.
The waste that we produce in our day-to-day life are of two types: biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste.
Biodegradable waste. This material can be broken down into similar substances by microorganisms. Example, paper and cloth. Non-biodegradable waste. This material cannot be broken down by organism to a simpler form. Example, plastic and batteries. Number two, biodegradable waste. These get decomposed in very short time. Non-biodegradable. This get decomposed in longer time. Biodegradable. This can act as soil manure. This can never be used as soil manure. These are eco-friendly, do not get polluted environment. Not eco-friendly, polluted in the environment. These material are made of natural ingredients. These material are made of synthetic materials.
The difference between biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste. Thank you.